Hello everyone, so here in this question we will be discussing about the transportation of or transport of oxygen.